There we go.
I'll sit here for the points.
That's a good job. You drew him out.
Los Gates.
Two victories in a row. Should we quit now?
No.
Well, I got a little aggressive there. I knew that possibility that there was somebody back there.
I got my ass shot off.
Yeah, in most tier 10 games, I usually don't even peep over that. There's either like a fucking heavy 4,000 sitting there waiting for me. Or
they
something.
Hide, they get up on that hill and they get back in the corner and you can't see them.
I just got an invite to plan for Keep's platoon.
Yeah, I did as well.
Yeah.
I mean, we're in one, so.
We're already in one.
Yeah.
No pickups.
Kind of trumps it.
All right. Tier 9?
Tier 9.
I think I only have one tier 9 tank. I have two, but...
It's me as well.
one is not... I have the Doom Turtle, but I haven't worked on it. where the hell is it?
I mean, the Doom Turtle's still good.
Yeah, it's just... It's very expensive to run.
Oh, yeah. I have no doubt. The T110E4 is expensive to fucking run. Especially if you're putting all premium rounds in it.
Yeah.
Char-4 is a really good way
Here's
to go.
Here's another one that I have. Let's give us Cookie Babe or something. Call it the charbroil picture. Because it likes to catch fire.
Yeah, the Char-4. I saw that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, boy.
Usually have these mounts locked.
This is going to be something. Tier 10 game 2.
Yes. Interesting. To say the least. Der ging voll durch ihre Panzerung.
Goddamn building.
Oh, I wanted to take that shot.
Need to watch that T-832 comes back.
Oh, how could I miss that broadside?
Yeah, let's go. You're bound. And I tracked both of them.
I killed the other
one. Oh, good.
Yeah.
You got two back and down right here. See if I can snag this char. Actually, I'm gonna go for the T-57.
That's real bad. Oh shit.
It's tracked. If anybody has a shot on him, not the right side. No, they don't. Kill that char. Nice. You get a guy on the backside of zero line. Yeah, right here.
I'm going to charge him. Because the other guy looks like he's going to charge him too.
Holy shit, this is bad.
Oh, we got like nobody on this side. On the one line. And they're pushing up right now.
Didn't get the kill.
Fuck, I missed.
Oh, I missed.
You turned the Schultz's on?
Once they're able to kill this, oh, these two over here, that's I'm going to move over the one line. Get a better angle on the guys in the middle.
Just spotted that, that tank destroyer there. But
yeah.
Looking right up.
How am I missing the shots? Back up, guys. Back up, back up, back up, back up.
One more time. All right, nice. So, you got a line running backwards. Good game, guys.
Are so good.
It ain't over yet.
It ain't over by a long... Oh, shit. Hardy just hit me.
What'd they do with the E3?
They're gonna hit points on it, yes. And the view range, and the
get out.
The low time and the aiming time.
Definitely need to stop.
No, I didn't do a whole hell of a lot, but.
Then they're gonna fuck with the AM down there for
me. They're missing those guys on top of the hill.
So all the people and keeps and all that shit, they come out really cheap.
I killed three again.
Good job, Clicker.
Oh no, I wasn't the RD. That was
That was me.
Oh, that was you. Oh, I'm sorry. I take it all back.
Oh no, what was said?
I said, good job, Clicker. I thought he was in the RD.
No, it's all right.
Yeah, RD trashing is specifically allowed.
That's right. Get no respect.
It's just the price you pay if you're going to play on RD.
We going tier 10?
Yep.
We're going to razz you if we get the chance.
How do you like that object 261?
It's the most
good god.
It's effective. Yes. But it's it moves quick. Well, you can reposition quick. It has a fast reload. But the amount of damage it does per shot is not that high. And also you only get 20 rounds. So, I have Chuck Norris as the commander, and he says that If he runs out of shells, his knowledge of martial arts will come in handy, and I'm not joking at all.
That's funny. Well, we look forward to karate chopping somebody.
I missed the setup for that bit.
Man, I used to love all those Chuck Norris jokes. Like the one when he pissed in the semi truck's gas tank, and that truck is now called Optimus Prime.
I gotta say, with all the lame ass guest stars that we've had in this game, Chuck Norris, Arnold Schwarzenegger, Mila something, black haired girl in the Christmas crap.
That's 85.
I mean, the voices they gave him were just awful. I still have him, I think, in my CS63. And I hate playing the tank just because I don't want to listen to fucking Chuck.
They didn't push mid at all.
I got a turbo in this thing and I'm down to like 5 kilometers an hour coming up this hill.
I like listening to Chuck
better
than Bro Commander. What are you waiting for?
I got the Duke Nukem voices in my tank.
No, I see what you mean by that. It doesn't do much damage.
User left your channel.
Yeah, they're pushing this right side. Hard.
Push it real good.
Oh. Nothing. Entering mine. Oh, 775 a good one. Oh. Nope, didn't even scratch. Get it again. Alright. The other way. Oh, I just bounce and bounce and bounce.
Yeah, you might want to move.
I'm dead. I bounced every shot. I got one penetrating shot. Wow.
I got spotted as I was diving down the side there. That's funny.
I hit that super conch right on the peak of his lower plate, right on the thickest point. The hell?
Gold ammo?
Yes, I was.
You
hit right on, you know, right where, right on the edge. I don't know how that didn't go through.
You really should perform an experiment wherein you take the sum of $20. Can you buy something in the game?
I need to buy something.
$20 a word. And then carefully watch. You know, watch before. Do yeah. Like 2 weeks before where you keep track of your stats every day. And then buy something in the game and then keep track of your stats for 2 weeks after.
Yeah, I need to buy a day of premium or something because Zaxzilla, I think, told me, he said, you should buy something in the game because if someone, you know, hacks your account,
yeah.
The only way you can get your account back is if you have a receipt that shows that you had an account.
Yeah.
So, yeah, so I may buy a day of premium.
Don't buy a premium tank. Words, $10, man.
Yeah, $250 premium stuff.
They even have a decent premium tank in the store these days.
For $10?
I mean, I don't know.
Like 60.
I don't think so.
I've gotten pretty good deals on tanks, but they've been more like at auctions and crap like that. I got a Barrasque one. You're real cheap.
I did the Barrasque challenge. And I hated the brass so bad, I sold the fucking thing. And then everybody says what a great tank it is. And
it is, it's a great tank.
It had no
it's armor. A very, no, it has no armor. It's a medium tank. Medium
tank. Target-rich environment,
armor.
Oreo.
You're thinking armor and medium and light tanks, you're wasting your time and effort.
And the two shots are great if the enemy is already, like, mortally wounded, but two shots that don't kill the enemy if you're one-on-one.
I'm always a little surprised when I bounce shots. I fully go into every battle expecting every shot that hits me to penetrate.
Honestly.
Yeah. Well, that's like the EBR 105 when I bounced, like, Grill 15 or whatever. They wrote me after the battle, like, hey.
Well, our streak was over.
Apparently so.
They've got $45, no shit, $45, they've got an AMX Chaser de Arse. Chaser de Arse.
Chaser de Arse.
Yeah, the ass chaser.
Sounds French.
Okay, what tier, guys? 7?
Yep.
7 it is.
Yeah, we had a good run.
Oh, hold on. Let me,
okay.
I'm gonna add something to.
God dang, boy, they want a all price right. For these fucking all right. Crappy premium tanks.
Yeah.
Unbelievable. Chaser Dars. $31. It's just bare bones.
Yeah. I bought the Panther 88. It was around $10.
Wow.
That was years ago.
The prices are a little bit steep. Baby head's on sale.
This is an encounter battle.
God damn, $45 for a baby head.
Time to roll out.
Left
lane
towards the
truck. Yep, same here. If I can get through this traffic.
And safe.
User left your channel.
How much is a day of premium?
$3.99, something like that.
Perfect. That's what I want to buy. Then I'll have my receipt in case my.
I feel like this is a definite loss to this game.
Check on Walmart or Amazon, see if they got anywhere all the tank stuff for sale. They offer cards once in a while.
You can get accounts on eBay.
Well, but you can go to Dollar General and put 20 on there and get you know, some gold or whatever. If you have a Dollar General nearby, right?
Oh, I live in Texas. We got the Dollar General.
Mine's got bare butts.
Oh, I missed them. I missed that goddamn.
Have two different
party.
Like Dollar General.
I missed them. I had to blind fire.
He's got a charmed life, that little fucker.
I'm spotted.
Yeah, he's in a spot I can't shoot him. Got a buddy down there. What is going on with my reticle?
about AliExpress.
Oh no, no.
What the hell?
Just straight up bullshit. Cheater.
Okie dokie.
How did I hit? Not in my way that I can't. I hit him right beside the turret and I didn't scratch him.
If you drop to the right, you can see that tiger one in the middle. Bubby's in the scorpion. Scorpion, you might want to move. And the Amex.
Oh boy.
Every shot I fired missed any damn way. I gotta go. I gotta change something here.
I did almost 2,000 hit points of damage.
Firing a dead gun.
One time they was gonna bring something like that out, but I guess they changed their mind. A rocket launcher or something.
Oh, there he is. You little bugger. Oh, come on, game. What the fuck? That's the story of my life.
Right.
Right into the rock.
You're right, back to the garage.
I was plinking away at the guys up on the hill. Put one shot into that scorpion earlier, but right.
Yep.
I used to like this tank, and then
I was just about to pick that one too.
I first got it, I loved it, and then I don't know if they nerfed it or I just had the beginner's luck they give you sometimes. Two fun weeks with it. And the more trained the crew got, the worse it got. I don't understand that one.
Mm-hmm. You don't go there right now?
I wish I wouldn't.
Yeah.
Door.
I got the bathroom this time. I fucking do the refrigerator, but that's how you did it last time. Hey, man, I just need to do it anytime. Pretty sure you can do it, like. Do you have a turbo on that?
I don't think so. I don't remember. Don't get out there too far.
I mean, they usually stick behind this right here. They just stick behind right here.
Hit to the...
Yes, I see that by the enemy area.
Go.
Nice.
Oh man. Yeah, Marty.
Oh, I had two of them at a time.
They're gonna be aiming for me, at least Marty anyway.
Yeah, I don't know. I'd retreat from there and let them try to cross.
Coming.
Yeah. Get the frickin' dirt.
Ah, for me now, I bet. Ah, oh, right through the goddamn.
Oh, there's a G-Sword. Another one just sitting back there.
Ah, oh, I bounced. I'm dead. I'm not even gonna fix my tank. Yep. God. And RD'd it again.
That's amazing.
They raped the hell where I was. You lured me out there.
Sorry, I couldn't help more guys. I tried.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, we needed a win.
At least I got the daylight done.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my freaking shot. I should have had a one shot instead of my damn shot that didn't go where I aimed it. I hate it when that happens.
Red, I'm going to make you commander because I'm going to bug out my prop. Just the bam, like watch the show with him at 8 o'clock. It's almost that time.
But it's spotted again.
Well, you'll have a target rich
environment. Oh, that was close. And there it goes.
Are you in a platoon fight for keeps? Oh, okay. Okay.
Guys all dead now?
Yeah.
Yep. Alright, I'm gonna bug out. So it was fun. We had a good little streak there for a while.
Okay. So what's I forget. What tier's next?
Yeah, I'm gonna run the lawn.
Tier 9.
Time to roll out. You could put out an invite if you want to see if anybody else wants to join. I'm not sure who's left. But alright. Guys, have a good one.
Does anybody else want an invite to a platoon?
Sure. Max, Trax.
Oh, sorry.
I was going to ask, seeing as Max Trax is his, he's the new guy, did you...
No, it's fine. It's fine.
Your night is playing.
It's all good.
Good.
Time to grab another beer. He's afraid of COVID.
Oh my. This is not what I had.
Critical hit.
You can bore ass by me.
Only not three heavies, two artillery.
They got me blind killed.
I ping the general area where Artie is. I'll shoot at him if I ain't got nobody else to shoot at.
Will.
Penetration.
Yeah.
Yeah, you sitting over there in the middle. I got a shot when you keep
What's up, buddy? I thought you just called me.
Fucking bullshit.
Повреждение гусеницы. Шанс разрыва увеличен.
Tier 10.
I'm a freak.
What was that? We shouldn't do that.
We good for tens?
Tens it is. Does the other platoon want a sync drop with us?
They're running HP.
Yeah, we can. I'm good with it.
Okay, we're doing tens. Is that okay? Or...
fine with me for one moment.
We are ready.
I gotta do my two
times
on my E3.
We are ready as a platoon to sync drop if anybody wants to.
Down.
We can wait a bit.
I'm trying to find my P-55A, but I can't find it. You
don't... it's a German number one.
Well, it's a tier 10. I know about the champagne tanks. And...
it's a tier 9. The T-55A is a tier 9.
Yes.
German. Oh, somebody's opening stuff.
Yeah, you need to change it to push the talk now. Open it.
Yeah. Okay. Give me 1 second. I'm just closing. Okay. Who wants to count down?
Everybody ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
You want me to count and you can't hear me?
You have a super mop thing, please?
What's that?
You have a super mop thing?
Yeah, I got one.
How you doing?
Son of a... We're not in yet. Damn it. I brought an RD2.
Oh, when did we queue up against them?
We dropped. Normally, this already gets in quick for an already. Bunker gun carriage, though, it does not get.
That was out there.
Get him.
Well, no, I've tried.
Oh, fuck, I hit a rock. I did 55 damage.
Get him, cat.
Yeah, they are pushing super bad in that middle.
Track him. I was trying to track him with my last shot and I pinned him, but it didn't track him. I knew he was trying to come grab me. I only had a little hit points left.
They had a freaking well.
Are you fucking brown?
You are heavy as a bitch. Hell yeah.
You got a cliff diver. Wow. A guy drove down the cliff to chase after the cliff diver. Both of us had an Ari.
Yeah, but take long for you guys to win.
We already won.
Oh, I've been done for about 5 minutes.
I worked 12 11. But...
Is there any tier in?
No, it don't matter to me.
Don't matter to me.
What about you, Shag? What tier do you want?
I've been playing my tier 10s.
Tier 10s it is.
Alright.
Oh, yeah, you can play whatever you want to play.
Alright.
Yeah, Drill, take a fucking hit and go after him.
I know, it just needs one shot.
And then Drill it up. Full fucking house, he can take a hit. Yeah,
nice.
Got 18 something, 3 kills.
Tier 10 it is.
Oh, I finished a mission at my medium tank 15. Huh? What?
Cool.
Go on tier 10 again?
Yeah.
So, man, new female recruit.
So they're nerfing the E3. Son of a bitch.
Yeah, they're taking away hit points.
Oh.
Increasing reload time and increasing aiming speed.
Because I have a stupid mission to bounce the highest amount of damage, and it's over several times. Oh man, I I've been using the E3. Okay, we're ready.
After I build all my up.
Countdown. Who wants to do a countdown?
Everybody ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
And we're not, and I'll bet you've got an arty. We don't. We don't either. We just got Ensk. And we got the wrong side of Ensk.
So you got the ass end of Ensk, is that what you're saying?
It smells like ass.
That manicore would be dead right now.
Well, I stopped him in his tracks, so that
Yeah, I did.
Sorry, not sorry.
Sorry, he did anyway. What's up? Oh, you're good, dude.
When you get a spot on glass.
Nice reset.
Yeah. Oh, my bad.
User was moved out of your channel.
What's your fellows? Your 10 again.
Enemy is hit! Armor tracks are damaged. We've lost some ammo, but at least it didn't explode. Bail out! This vehicle has had it.
Don't hold back. I sense that you're holding back.
Freaking water.
What you need to do is get you a big old box. Keep a bunch of beer bottles next to you. When you're really pissed, grab a bottle and fling it into the fucking box, man. It makes such a great racket. Do we know that about White Labs in general?
Four, get shot by the freaking Aussie.
We're doing tier 10s again.
Yeah.
I might go so far as to say ass kisser. Clearly they're kissing somebody's ass.
We're ready to count down.
Yeah, like you said, you got all those chieftains, now they want to nerf the E3s.
That sucks. I can't believe.
What do they want? What was that? They want to nerf what?
They nerf the E3s.
Are you shitting me?
No.
What the fuck for now?
I'll tell you here in just a second. Here.
Yeah, because the Chinese tanks can't compete. Is that it?
Nah, I have to do the T-95 or something else.
Now, what about the T-95? It has nothing to do with the E3.
Okay, they're gonna decrease the view range, the hit point, and increase the reload and increase the aim time.
Oh, the E3?
Yep.
That just puts that tank right in the fucking toilet.
I should have got my mission done before
now. Piece of crap, man.
It's already got like a 15-second reload.
Then they're gonna nerf the AMX M4 MLE-54.
Why? For what?
So he can't beat the chieftains anymore.
I thought they just buffed the French Raiders.
Alright, I am back.
Because they're probably going to tear out the new
the MLE-54
tank they got coming out.
134mm 45 model 1935.
Oh, that's the little light tank. Yeah, that makes sense.
We're ready for a countdown.
Sorry, Shag. I couldn't hear any of that.
Somebody's got an echo going.
Oil, you need to fix that.
Earl's not in here.
Oil.
No, that's my bad.
It's alright, buddy.
Push the talk.
Countdown.
3, all right. 2, 1, go.
We're going in. Harris. What?
That's because our battle showed up.
You're not on Paris then. Fuck, I wish we got mines.
We got Paris.
You?
Yeah, I'm on your red team.
Oh.
I got Paris. Oh.
Watch the road. I'm spotted already.
Stunned too, but that's all. Nothing is. Stunned the enemy or
повреждение гусеницы. Шанс разрыва увеличен.
Yeah, this was, I knew this was a lot from the beginning.
User left your channel.
Yeah.
reload so I can blow the shit out of some more stuff. We're still very much in it.
Yeah, it's 6-4.
Shit, I just hit a building.
Yeah, your towway was set up. Let me go one direction. Like he did damage his shoes.
Nice shot, Oriel.
Thank you.
If this is not a win,
Oh, you got him. That was a good shot.
I was surprised that they didn't kill him before that shot landed.
Yeah, I know. The grill was like right on his ass.
Yeah. Well, lucky shot.
Good game, though. We had a lot less hit points than they had.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm going to take a break, washroom break and smoke break, so I'll drop out and I'll come back later.
No worries. Anybody want to join?
I just heard on the radio, Bert Bacharach just died, eh?
Here, I'll back out and we can just make a whole new platoon.